and welcome to Dirndas Villey, safest place on earth. I want to show you around. Follow me.
Here at Dirndas Villey, we emphasize safe spaces. We believe everyone has the right to feel included and be non-discriminated against any sort of violence whatsoever. We believe that, for the love of God, God! We provide our students with garbages. As a matter of fact, we provide them with garbages just about every 10 feet. Here at Dirndas Villey, we make cleanliness our number one priority. What are you looking at? Shit, okay, let's go over here. Come on.
You little shits, you keep ruining my goddamn documentary. Get out of here. Go.
Sorry about that.
We provide our students with the best state-of-the-art appliances. Here at Dirndas Villey, we provide a number of healthy options for our students to eat at lunch.
We don't serve any of that stuff.
Huh? But we have some kick-ass cookies.
Oh, hello!
Welcome to Dirndas Villey's Boys Washroom, where shit goes down. Let's continue with the tour. Part of my job as principal of Dirndas Villey is to inspire the youth. Many people come out to my rallies to listen to my inspirational speeches. Follow me. It's showtime.
Hello!
Yay! At Dirndas Villey, we proudly support our students by displaying all their beautiful artwork for everyone to see.
I heard that this burned down about a year ago.
Anyways, our new East Gym renovations are beautiful. Let me show you. I'm pooped. No stairs for this guy. Thanks for the lift, DVSS. Here at Dirndas Villey, we don't believe in shortcuts, just hard work and dedication. Let's go, boys! Setting long-term goals is our number one priority at DVSS. Refreshing. Let me show you the new renovated East Gym. Here we have some nice plexiglass windows to protect us from basketball shootouts. And if you look over here, we have... Oh, come on, guys! Get out of here! Jesus! It's the fourth time this week! You see, here at Dirndas Villey, we've implemented a new system. If there's an exam or a test you don't want to write, you just pull the little fucker and off we go. Dirndas Villey's brand new science wing.
How did you come up with this color scheme?
Oh, the white? It was a pretty simple decision. You see, the workers used white bricks, and we realized that paint costs money, so... fuck. Here at Dirndas Villey, we provide our students with the most up-to-date technology. Let me show you our newest media arts lab. Each computer here costs $1,500 apiece.
Well, they don't work without mouse pads.
And these lovely hallways were built back in 19... Excuse me, young sir? Don't worry, we're gonna resolve this like we solve all of our problems at Dirndas Villey.
Got that?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh,
no.
We want
want our students to grow, much like our ceiling tiles. Let me show you our new fantastical learning commons. Follow me. My favorite book is just around here. Let's see if we can find it. Ah, here it is. Rampage, The Social Roots of School Shootings. I find it fascinating. Dirndas Villey's brand newly renovated courtyard where students and kids can come and unwind and relax after a hard day's work.
Do students actually use this?
Well, yeah, look, there's a student right there. Oh, that's not a student. We gotta call somebody. Here at Dirndas Villey, we've built our school up following United Nations goals.
What exactly are you doing to achieve these goals?
Say that again?
What exactly are you doing to achieve these goals?
We got the plaques up! But don't take my word for how great this wonderful school is. Let's listen to some student voice. What do you think of Dirndas Villey?
What are you doing to me?
What do you think of Dirndas Villey?
Terrible, sir.
What do you think of Dirndas Villey? I don't know, man. Leave me alone. What do you think of Dirndas Villey?
I don't even go here, man.